I barely got him in the bathtub.
Bathtub? What do you mean, bathtub?
You know, and that's another thing. Why you got me running around town trying to find some stupid piece of plastic when I have a perfectly good tub I can use?
Oh, God.
Hey! Hey!
Asking me?
Oh, yes.
That stupid plastic container I asked you to buy. You see, hydrofluoric acid won't eat through plastic. It will, however, dissolve metal, rock, glass, ceramic. So there's that.